Highway 105 near Lake Conroe is a good place to see a sunset, clouds at twilight. On Monday evening on this same stretch of road, Danny Ferraro and his wife were on their way to a meeting.
We were not looking forward to it because we had an uncertainty about, like, okay, well, what is this even about?
Perhaps it was about putting them in the right place at the right time to see this.
Look at that. And, you know, she looked up and was like, wow, that's an angel.
He took out his cell phone, took the picture through the windshield as he was driving, posted it on Facebook, and his cell phone photo is taken on a life of its own.
And I never even dreamed that we would be, you know, that I would even get a 1,000 shares or anything. I just took a picture of now that I reflect on it, it was a moment that I'll probably never forget.
His Facebook page is filled with comments like Ferraro. They're people who see the divine in the image. Science has a name for the phenomenon, crepuscular rays, they're called. Ferraro, though, sees it as something more, a sign of faith, a message of hope he's passing on.
I'm speechless, I'm honored, and I feel blessed to have the responsibility of, you know, sharing that picture.